hold me head in shame. You see, this boiling anguilla's good name. Carving her good visited paradise, while at Mary Anna he took a worker's life. Called to the room to fit a chain, but can he become the victim of pain? In the eyes of security, we meditated murder was caught in. No arrest was made, system failed. The people cried for their sin. Days later, charged with manslaughter, but revelings become the order. He plead innocent to witnesses saw him murder. Government silent, chief absent in an obvious concern. Court cause is a damn shame. In one day to court hearing, shame. The man didn't spend a day in prison, shame. Commissioner police assigned him detail, shame. The high court judge granted him bail. Check into four seats in hotel. This whole episode has a bad smell. In less than a week, he killed and called. On private jet, leaving his call. Call Anguilla a shit whole country because of privilege and money. Leaving an innocent man, brother, and dead. With black folks, drama, torso, and head. Treasury deposit his pocket change and let him fly off on his private plane. A poor family moon while he jet off, and his friends on media laugh and scoff. Sad state of affair in beautiful Anguilla, with no care demonstrating. Black life don't matter. Could be me, your son or brother. Time for us to come together. Time to bring law to order. Crying justice in Anguilla. While the good lawyer restore our faith, the bad lawyer spit in our face. By getting the high court to put bail, so the killer could sneak up without jail. You taught me as the fan. Shame. For disrespecting this blessed land. Shame. You prostitute Anguilla for a few thousand. Shame. You have no remorse for the dead man. Picture RPF legalized murder before our very eyes. Kenny Mitchell was a father to a child and a husband to a happy wife. Scott turned his boat away though, and robbed his child of a dad and good life. The system committed suicide by casting justice aside. Shame. We cannot go to the USA and commit murder and walk away the same day. No way. You can't go to the president and pay. Prosecution will object bail and send your ass jail. But in Anguilla prosecution, silent Cardi, silent inland. Defense now set in bail, and we see dead money spent. Witness saw our lives snuffed out, and Kenny Mitchell dead as the beggar. Government and official fail. The judicial system is a waste. Call it Anguilla a hostile tinted place. for trying to stain Anguilla on a global stage. It's not a case of what come may. We want justice, we demand fair play to upbuild, twist and navigate the system to make your case. This is not a